Okay, Death. So he's asking, I currently have a ducted HVAC with gas furnace. I'd like to address heating costs during the winter. Can I retrofit a heat pump in my current system? Reuse not only existing ductwork, but also the outside condenser. It's in a good state or good condition. Thanks. Mm-hmm. What do you think about that?
The answer to that would be yes, no, no, yes. Multiple questions there.
Yeah.
One, yes, you can fit a heat pump to operate with your gas furnace. So you could, if you have a gas furnace, it's in good condition. You could keep that gas furnace and install a heat pump to operate along with it. We call that a dual fuel system. Two different fuels being used to heat the home. That would replace the outdoor section, which I think was part that you were saying was in a good state.
Right.
So no, we'd have to replace that air conditioner outside with a heat pump unit. As far as the cost comparisons, that is going to be a local thing. You're going to have to weigh the efficiency of the appliances to what you are paying for your utilities that you're talking about. So it could be propane, it could be natural gas versus electricity, either way. So that's going to be kind of a local thing.
And those change all the time.
And they change all the time.
So, all right, thanks, Dad.
Okay.